Okay, quick warm up, guys. Just put your towels inside. Quick warm up. Jogging it out on the spot. Keep that chest up nice and high. Starting some shoulder rolls. And take it forward. Soft on the knees, guys. Okay, take it down. Open up the chest. Cross the arms under and over. And again. Four more. Three more. Two. One. Take it up, guys. Shoulder press. Just warming up those shoulders. Keep your knees nice and soft. Four more. Three more. Two. One, drop it out again. Put your hands moving. Nice soft knees. Do that chest up. And those are just starting to jump for the second. Four, three, two, one. Here we go. Star jump. Easy option. Do one at a time. Arms right above your head. Soft knees. Keep going. Four more, three more, two, one. Back to the job. Get it out. We haven't got too much cardio in tonight's workout. It's purely toning, okay? Purely toning. We're going to really work the muscles. Using dynamic tension coming from the towel. It might not be weighted, but it has some resistance, okay? Make sure you engage your body even tighter, which I love. Open up the chest. Breathe open. Breathe those shoulder blades together. Four more. Three more. Two. One. Arm circles forward. Big arm circles. Open it up. And reverse. Take it back. Two more. And final jog, guys. I'm going to get straight into it. Keep that chest up. It looks like it's going to rain, so I better get this. Last 4 seconds. Four, three, two, one. Okay, warm up done, guys. Warm up done. Okay, so as I say, dynamic tension tonight. Using just a small hand towel. I want you to roll it up nice and tight. Throughout the whole workout, whatever you do, don't let that towel go slack, okay? You've got to hold on to it nice and tight. Imagine it's a bar, okay? It's a heavy bar at the gym. You've got to use your mind in this one. Everything nice and engaged in this workout. And this is going to add a little bit of tension, okay? So, first round, guys, I'm going to do some squats. I want you to bring your towel just over, okay? Don't drop it down. Okay, we're not doing Mr. Cool Dudes tonight. We're doing strong, solid movements, tight power. Feet just slightly wider than your hips. We've got 20 repetitions. Get ready to go. 3, 2, 1. 1. Body weight in your heels. Keep that chest up. I want you to go as low as you can for me. Whatever you do, guys, don't let that towel drop down. Keep the arms back. Keep going. I'm counting. Don't you worry. Okay, guys, we're halfway. Give me 10 more. 9. 7 more. Get nice and deep. 6. Last 4. Get deep, guys. 3. 4. 2. Last 1. Big drive up. Ooh. Well done. Shake it off. That's your first exercise done. Next one, guys. Fold your towel over, okay, we're not going long this time. Fold it over. I want you to take your right leg back, left leg forward, so you're going into a wide lunge position, okay? Get your chest up, your body nice and straight. I want you to do, guys, I want you to drive this right leg up. As you come up, you're going to pass the towel under and catch it with the other leg, with the other arm, okay? I'll just do a quick demonstration on this one. From here, guys, under, back. Under, back, under, back. Then you can make this a little bit harder if you want to and add a little bit of a pulse on that, okay? So it's up, back down, up, back down, up, back down. choose your option. I'm going to choose an easy option, but if you want to challenge yourself, go for it. 20 repetitions. Get that leg, that leg back. 3, 2, 1. 1. Hold your power. 2, 3, 4, 5. Drop deep. 6, 7, 8. This should now be burning. 9, 10. Keep going. Got 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. Oh, this is burning. 7, 8, 9. Last one. 10. Take it back. Oh. Now, if you were doing that right, you would have felt that all the way up that static leg. Okay, guys, shake it off. As a burner. Okay, the left leg forward, right leg forward, sorry, this time. Left leg back. Get that chest up. I'm going to do this from the side. Get that leg back. So you're in that lunge drop position, okay? So as you come up, pass the towel, bring it back down. Hold on to it as you leg comes back up. Grab it again. Drop into that lunge. It's one movement, guys, okay? Get ready to go. 20. Here we go, guys. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Up. Control. Up. Down. Up. Keep that chest up. Your body weight, guys, needs to be in that front heel. Keep going. Nice. Keep going, guys. Come on. Halfway. Give me 10 more. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wow, this is hard. 5, 6, 7. To the end, guys. Keep going. Keep going. 8, 9. Last one. 10. Oh. See, even fitness instructors screw up sometimes. Wow, legs should be burning after that one. Take a deep breath, get a drink of water if you need it. Shake it off. We're going into one more on your legs. Then we're going to put the towel down. Just a tiny bit of cardio to get the heart rate up. Wrap that towel up tight. Get your legs together, narrow position. And come down, narrow squat. Keep the chest up, make sure your back's nice and straight. I want you to push that towel down over the legs. Your body weight is in your heels and you're pushing down. Really driving it down, okay? You've got 20 steps. I want you to push the towel down and lift your feet. 3, 2, go. 1, 2, get the feet up. 3. Stay low. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Release. 10 more of those, guys. Should be burning. I should definitely be burning. Get our feet together. Get that towel nice and tight. Stay to your position. Get that bum down, chest up. Back nice and straight. 3, 2, go. 1, 2. Just a small lift on the feet. 5, 6, 7. Ow! 8, 9, 10. Wow. Comment if your legs are on fire. Come on, I'm fucking fire. Well done, guys. Quick breather. All that burn. Okay, guys, put your towels to the side. Ooh, getting a little bit hot. Towels to the side, guys. Excuse my pregnant belly. We are now going to put your towel down. We're going to do some wide, narrow squats. Then we're going to do some mountain climbers, okay? 20 repetitions on each. Get ready to go. In position. Take it down, hands in front, and do your hands on your hips, whichever you feel best with. Here we go, guys. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Ten more. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Whoa. Okay, good off, guys. We're going down. Come on, take it down. Put your hands underneath your shoulders. Body weight needs to be pushed forward. You can go slow with this one, or you can go fast. But the same by counting, regardless of which speed you go with. Take it up, guys. Get that back straight. No bum in the air, no hips down. Three, two, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Again. Again, 20 per leg. 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. 10 more. 3, 2, 1. Well done, guys. That's your first round done. First round done. Grab your towel. We're going into your next workout, guys, your next block. We're going to do standing chest press. Get that towel tight. Don't let it slack. Remember, this is your tension, okay? Mine, make it think it's a heavy weight, guys. Stand up. Okay. Arms out. And you pull it in. And you can make sure that your elbows aren't dropping. Everything's staying in line. So we're working that back, okay? Out. Squeeze it in. Out. Squeeze it in. Bringing it to your chest. Ready to go? We've got 20 repetitions. 3. 2, go, in, out, in, out, that's it, that's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, halfway, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, roll the elbows drop, 19, last one, 20. Take it down, shake it off, guys. Well done. Take a deep breather. Now we've got one of my favourites. This is going to really burn those shoulders, that upper body, towel pull. So again, making sure that towel's nice and tight. You're going to hold it out in front of you. You're going to let go with one hand, bring it over, you're going to pull that towel right across dead tight. Drop, pull, drop, pull, drop, pull. Keeping the arms up. And you see, guys, the tension is in our shoulders. Tension. Get ready to go. We've got 20. Get it up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Down. Pull. Drop, pull, drop, pull. Keep the arms straight, guys. Straight. 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 Come on, guys. Keep it going. Pull it tight. Halfway. Come on. Keep going. 7 more. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Whoa, feeling that in those shoulders. Whoa, roll it out, guys, roll it out. Okay, we've got one more before we go back into those narrows and those wide squat jumps, okay? This time, I want you to hold the towel in this position so your palms are facing up this time, guys. Again, squeeze it tight. I want every muscle locked on, every muscle engaged, okay? Hold it in this position, get your elbows into your ribs. My best friend actually showed me this one. I am obsessed with it. It's called 21777 and I absolutely love it. Towel size with you. Elbows in, guys. Holding that towel nice and tight. So we're going to do 7 half bicep curls. So we're just going to bring it there, okay? Wrist in line with your elbows. Then we're going to do 7 tops where we don't drop it down any further than that. and we're going to do 7 full range. Get ready, guys. Here we go. Halfway. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. No higher than there. 5, 6, 7. Bring it up, guys. 7 more. 1, 2. Top half. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All the way, guys. 1. Full range. 2. Get your elbows tucked into your ribs. 4, 5, 6, 7. Take it down. Ooh, I like that one, guys. Got one more set. One more set. Roll it out. Get it tight, remember? Imagine this is a weighted bar. Squeeze it. Hold on to it for dear life. Low half, guys. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All the way up, guys. Top half. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All the way. Come on. 1. Squeeze it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Last one. 7. Slowly take it down. Well done. That's a nice arm burn. Good for your biceps, that one, guys. Towel down. You've got your wide and your narrows. Hope you're all still with me, guys. Okay, let's go. Wide to narrow, 20. To go. Take it down, hands on your hips, whatever you're comfortable with. 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, stay low. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, halfway, come on, stay with it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, eight more, 9, last one, 10. Oh, take it down, guys. Got those mountain climbers, don't forget. Mountain climbers, hands underneath your shoulders, body weight forward. Remember, you can go slow if you just want to run. 2, that's fine, but stay with my timing. 3, 2, go. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again. Halfway. Keep going, guys. 10 more. 8, 9, 10. Well done, guys. Okay. Quick breather. Back into your towel. I'm going to do a little bit of work in the core area now, okay? Not that I have much of a core at the moment. My belly's taking over. Okay, guys, what I want you to do with this one, I want you to lay the towel out in front of you. So make sure you can see that. Lay that towel out in front of you in a nice straight line, okay? I'm going to come back. You're going to lean back into this position. So making sure, get your butt back straight, that you've got an incline. You've got a good incline going on in those abdominals. Put your legs out wide. You need to try and make your legs become wider around the towel, okay? That's what's going to work that inner area and those lower abdominals. So leaning back, okay? Open that chest up. Take it wide. In. Out. In. Out. Breathe and lower up. In. Out. In. Out. Keep it going. Squeeze it. Squeeze. Keep going, guys. 6 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. 1, 2, Well done, guys. You can do that one more time. That's how nice and straight it is. You're leaning back on this leg, okay? If you are really struggling to control both legs together, do one at a time. Into the middle, out wide. 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. Three more, then the final cardio element. Okay, guys, so for this one, we're going to come down slightly. We're going to power again, roll it up, get it nice and tall. Come down and keep back. Okay, you see there? Down and keep back. Into this position, go up your feet. A nice 90 degree angle, flexing those toes. Go have your legs down here. Lock it on, okay? Lower abdominals, now engage, keep your back. Right on the floor, chest up. From here, guys, all I want you to do. Hold the breath. All I want you to do, guys, drag your feet out. Bring it back in. Out. Bring it back in. Arms up. Take it back. Now we're lower. You can drag them legs out. The better. If you're struggling, pick them out a little bit higher. If you can see your core gets a little bit stronger. Forward, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, keep going, 9, 10, and again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, keep going. 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, 10, bring it down, 11, guys, okay, bring it up, this time, guys, bring it up, again, we're going to lean back, okay, keep our back nice and straight, lean back, engage them abdominals, bring your core nice and tight. This position, guys, using the power, you're going to row. Bring it back. Row. Bring it back. Row. Bring it back. Keep going. And again. Almost halfway. Under. Over. Under. Over. Under. Over. That's it. Again. Keep going, guys. Keep the core strong. Two more. Last one. Oh. Yeah. Like hard, like testing. Very, very testing, guys. Okay, put the towel to the side. Put it to the side, guys. Ooh. You feel your abs come alive on that one, can't you? Whoa. Back. Boom. Right, guys. For the final wide. It is. And those mountain climbers. Get ready to go. To the end. Try and stay low on this one. Take it down. Get in position. Big finish. Wide and narrow. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stay down. 6, 7. That's what I'm doing. Halfway. Come on. Oh. Six more, guys. Come on. 5, 4, Four, three, two, last one. Take it out. Oh, my legs. So good. Okay. Thank you, climbing. Last one. And it's adios from me. Let's go, guys. If you want me to, you can repeat this. Don't feel like you've had enough. I've had enough. Hands on your shoulders. Take them legs out. Last 20 on each leg. Pull tight. 3, 2, 1. 10. 20. 30. 4, 2, 1. Good job. Good job, guys. I'm so sorry about that connection problem again. We're going to have a look into that to find out why it keeps disconnecting like that. I do apologise, guys. I can feel like I'm in the garden again, thankfully. Okay, guys, if you're still with me, you know it's a quick cool down. I'm going to enjoy your Wednesday evening. Slowly come up onto your feet, nice and slow. Oh, okay. Let's kick them legs up. Okay, hold on to something if you need to. We're going to go into that quad stretch. Make sure your chest is up, guys. And do that knee together. Stay tall on this, so slouching. Keep it tall. Holding it back. Keep those legs. Change it up. Same side. Change it up. And slowly take it down. Take it into a wide squat. Slide, guys. Bring it down nice and slow. Put your legs wide. If you can, guys, drop down. Elbows if you can't, just stay here. Make sure you're really driving those legs open. Okay, now I want you to pull it up through the chest, out through the back. So you're rolling up, nice rolling position. Back down, and again, roll it up. Take it back down. Roll it up. Do one more, roll it up. Back down, okay, guys. One arm across your chest. Stretch it out. And change arms. Don't leave me alone. I'm stretching. Get your arm over, guys. Just on the elbow. And change elbow. Okay, guys, shoulder roll. Roll it out. Keep rolling. And take it back. And shake it off. Okay, guys, well done. Thank you for watching another live workout from me. Okay, we will get this one uploaded onto the YouTube site for you all to watch once we've made the video back together. And yeah, we'll see you again next week for another one. Thank you for watching, guys. Enjoy your Wednesday evening. Please share. Bye.